Hey guys, welcome to Richard Kabili YouTube channel. In today's video, I will teach you how to add share it large widget in your Realme 5 mobile phone. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, you only have to do is press and hold on the screen in your Realme 5 mobile phone to see the widget below. Okay, click widget. And okay guys, here in widget, you can find the widget you want to add to your home screen by sliding to the left or to the right. And okay guys, after you find the widget you want to add to your home screen, okay, in this tutorial, I'll show you how to add the share it, L, or large widget. And okay guys, you only have to do is click the share it, large widget to add to your home screen. And okay guys, that's it. We have successfully add the share it large widget in your Realme 5 mobile phone. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.